grey water and environmental finance. So for these all, environmental United Nations provide environmental finance to prepare this to generate this clean technologies. So here are some examples of clean technologies like car charging battery, electric it can be replaced with charging battery. Second one, wind turbines in upfield. It is also a renewable source of energy to generate electricity. And the third is Jatropha plant, from which biodiesel can be made. And the fourth one is fisheries, so that as we have seen that day by day, due to the pollution, most of the aquatic animals are comes under the endangered species and going to extinct very soon. So for that, to conserve that aquatic animals, we can use this technology. The next is gravity energy storage. Gravity storage refers to the use of energy to place objects at height that are then lowered under natural gravitational force to create physical movement, piston, mechanical motors, and create electricity. Here, the next very important threat to the world is plastic. As we have seen, plastic has created lots of, it causes lots of pollution in our environment, and it can also be reduced by the use of wooden and eco-friendly products. We can replace the plastic through these eco-friendly products. Here I have an annual report, annual clean tech investment in North America, Europe, Israel, China, India is given as. In 2008, clean technology venture investment in North America, Europe, China and India totaled a record 8.4 billion. China is seen a major growth market for clean tech investment. In 2014, Israel, Finland and US were leading the global clean tech innovations. According to the published research, the top clean technology sectors in 2008 were solar, biofuels, transportation and wind. The investment group Element 8 has received the 2014 Clean Tech Achievement Award for the Clean Tech Alliance United Nations Sustainable Development Goals. Here we have some sustainable goals which has been followed here. Thank you so much.